there was a fiscal sustainability plan, which is a fiscal framework for sub-national governments in Nigeria drawn up by the Minister of Finance. And it was in response to the assistance granted by the federal government to the states at inception when there were challenges even about paying workers' salaries. You know, at some point Nigerians were in the dark, but the president broadcast on October 1 actually gave the full details of all the money that have so far been disbursed to the states. And the idea was that there is a federal fiscal responsibility law, and there is also, some states have also approved their own fiscal responsibility laws and set up fiscal responsibility commissions. So although at the level of constitutionalism, we are supposed to be autonomous, but it is one economy, one market, one currency. So what happens in state A will definitely affect state B, or how well state A is managed. So, and we do not want a situation of free riders. So the project we have with the Human National, the Fiscal Responsibility Commission and Freddie Keba Stiftung is to look at these frameworks that has already been approved by federal government and the governors subscribe to it, how well it's been implemented. At first we thought we could go around the country, but we discovered we didn't have the resources to look at what everybody has done. So we decided to pick one state by geopolitical zone to see what exactly has happened. And we used that fiscal sustainability plan to devise questionnaires and issues which our colleagues from the Fiscal Responsibility Commission went across the 60s. One person went to the south and another went to the north. But the information we gathered wasn't really sufficient enough for us to go to town to write. Otherwise, if we write, we could be accused of saying, oh, we're trying to pay the government in very poor terms. So we said, no, it is better for us to ask you to come down, see the content of what we have. If you sign off on it on behalf of your state, then we reduce it to a smaller format. Nobody will blame us for not having consulted you. And if you see that there are lots of gaps or any misstatement of facts, policies, or law from your state, you tell us and then we fill it up. And possibly you also show us evidence. Even if you cannot give it to us today, we noted that when you get to it, you can put the materials. If it's a document you don't have access to, you can put it by courier or in a bus or whatever means. We can come and, or we didn't ask us to come and pick it up, we can come and pick it up to make sure we reflect you properly. So that is the business of today's meeting. Let me call on my colleague from those sponsors, Freddie Keba Stiftung, to make a brief remark before we have the opening remarks of the acting chairman of the Fiscal Responsibility Commission. So.